want to look around some.
Data, Estrat SN Novigrad.
Some.
Let's go!
why we're in Novigrad.
Novigrad?
Got eyes like a cat. You catch mice.
What about them mice?
Long live Radovid! You hear her wailing yesterday. What did they do, Bob?
Same as always. Starting with a figure.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Go, go.
Not another step, or there'll be one corpse more.
Listen, I... Behind you.
If you think I'm gonna fall for... Oh, you fucker! Arms! To arms! Monsters are coming!
Silver.
Thank you. If not for you, that would have been the end of us, sure as spring.
Some.
Where's Eustace? It was him always all the corpses.
Right. No problem. Now, so we work shifts.
I attracted a woman once, long ago.
Nice, you got a tank rich.
Hello there.
Show me.
Thank you.
So long.
Awful pile.
This one's still
punishable by death.
I toss him in the fire.
Orders say not living souls to leave without path.
Wait till it dies. There's no rush.
Scrubby hog.
Eustace. It was him always hauled the corpses.
Aye, he did. Plenty more to haul now, so we work shifts.
Boy, Creve, your eyes, they shine so in the dark. Thought at first it were the lizard coming.
Thing that attacked, how big was it?
Well, too big to squeeze in here. It were huge, and those teeth, ugh, we barely escaped.
Wonder if it killed the traders. Poor son sure had it coming.
Important thing now's to get out of here. Will ye help, Master Witcher?
Which one of you's Tamil?
That one over there. Beast got him. But how do you know?
His brother asked me to come and find you. Tell me what happened.
Some traders hired us to protect him along the high road, they said. Before we knew it, they'd bound us like calves.
Why?
They were kind enough to explain it real precise. That we were necessary sacrifice for progress and trade.
So they left us, tied to the wagon, as beast bait. Weren't long before a huge lizard appeared, as if its master had whistled.
Monsters must have learned by now that army supplies travel down this road.
Oi, clever one, the lizard. Cut us off straight away. Left us to
We'll... Right, Wyvern. Lucky me.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Thank you.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad. As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt...
And it hurts.
Brand those
horrible.
Swords!
As
but
if...
I prefer me trusty
as
axe.
If something was tearing me... Jeepers.
Is it true what they
You're
say? You
more?
Let a black one go free on the last
raid. Where are you going?
He was
Craigie. What a young lad.
See you come from afar. Order him.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.
You'll kill all the prisoners with your bare hands, or I'll kill your son.
Thank you.
See you come from afar.
Wouldn't mind a... Business good?
Why wouldn't it be, seeing as I make the best arms in the Isles? Just look. Iron ore from the bowels of Mount Ardfand, where giants once tore up the earth. Then my forge fire, blazing unbroken for 6 generations, its care passed from father to son. And every day come dawn, Hara, my youngest, she pricks her finger and squeezes a drop of her blood into the water I use to temper the blades.
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent.
You're back.
Anything new in Fear?
New? Nothing. This ain't the continent. Fashions don't change with the melting snows. We live like our fathers and grandfathers lived, fishing, hunting, and raiding. And so shall we live, to Ragnarok and beyond.
So long.
Smooth sailing. You're back.
Like you to cr-
What? My wares not good?
Relax, they're fine. Just not what I need.
Foreigners and their fancies. Fine, show me what you want.
So long.
Smooth. You're back.
Got a job.
So long.